טוב, תודה רבה.
תודה רבה, תקשורת.
תודה.
תודה לכם.
תודה רבה.
תודה רבה.
We've been following very, very closely the political changes within the Palestinian Authority. And, maybe it's a little bit early, but I'd like to congratulate you on your new cabinet. You touched that Palestinians are taking to move forward. I was a little bit disturbed, I think.
It will really be totally inappropriate for this government to start its actions and its movements while its elected president and the leader of the Palestinian people, Yasser Arafat, is still in a condition of detention. This government has made it clear to all our friends, including the United States, that the freedom of President Arafat, his dignity and his authority are a matter of priority for this government. And therefore, we will take all possible action to ensure this freedom.
Thank you.